You're really close. You're on the beam.
Sorry.
I can't see where it's still connected.
No, it's still connected in a lot of places.
Oh, is it?
But it is getting weaker.
Well, then let's turn it up.
This is with filter. Out of filter.
Oh, wow.
Jesus. It's loud, too. Probably is not the best for my camera. Yeah, okay. It's the left side that we have to cut.
Okay.
All the way on the left.
Okay, got it. Put your, make sure you're covering the camera. You're going to blow out every pixel.
Yeah.
Okay. Ready?
It just fell off instantly. That's cool. So how many watts is this?
Right now, we're running at about 45 watts.
Jesus.
I can go up to 140. I'm going to turn it up just a little more.
What's its maximum capabilities? Watts?
Oh, some of the sparks are hot.
Thing is loud.
Look at the front of the lens and the retroreflection of the light from its surfaces in front of the lens. Like you were talking about.
Yeah.
Right in front of it, there's a little tiny point of light. You get the arches, though.
Yeah, you can get
as
the...
As I move this
like
back, see how I can make it focus beam even more intensely?
Yeah.
Thank you.
There's a chance you're gonna shatter the mirror.
Not like now.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, a chip.
Yeah, that's good. We should eat it afterwards. Watch your eyes and make it bright.
Yeah. Oh, close. I'm only using the camera. Oh, the camera's getting messed up. Oh, that's cool. So for the camera focus to that.
It smells like burnt potato.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, burnt french fries. Yeah, that's good. And I love the hype of sound it makes. I bet we should try and make it play one of those Portal theme songs.
I can change the CAN bus control. So I can change the frequency of the cue switch. I don't know if I can do it on the fly to actually make the cue switch change frequency that quickly, but if I can, it depends on Paul would have to program it to do that. It might actually be able to play Portal.
That'd be cool.
We should do that.
No. Cool.